Now, this is the only problem with the strategy. He finds himself having to vigorously race with cars that are not as fast, but there is no obligation of those in front of him to get out of the way. Weber has a look up the inside at five, makes it stick. So Mark now moving to position 10 and clearing.
Probably at the end of this one, it'll come in. We'll wait and see. We'll wait for a restart.